Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Karan Kapoor's family. Karan Kapoor is an Indian photographer, actor and model. He was born on 18th January 1962 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Karan belongs to the famous Kapoor's family. His father was legendary actor Shashi Kapoor. His mother was British theatre actress Jennifer Kendall, who died in 1984 due to terminal colon cancer. His grandfather Prithviraj Kapoor was the pioneer of Indian theatre and of the Hindi film industry. His grandmother Ram Sarni Mehra was the eldest member of the Kapoor family. His brother Kunal Kapoor is an actor. He has a sister Sanjana Kapoor. Sanjana runs the Prithvi Theatre. Karan Kapoor is married to Lorna Kapoor. The couple has two children, son Zash Kapoor and daughter Alia Kapoor. Legendary actors Raj Kapoor and Shammi Kapoor were his uncles. Nandi Kapoor, Devi Kapoor and Urmila Sial Kapoor was his aunts. Actor Randhir Kapoor, Rishi Kapoor, Rajiv Kapoor, Aditya Raj Kapoor, Reema Kapoor, Ritu Nanda and Kanchan Ketan Desai all are his cousins. He made his debut in Shyam Benegal's critically acclaimed 1978 film Junoon, which also featured his parents and both siblings. He had a minor part in his father's production 36 Chaurangi Lane, released in 1981. He appeared in the British television series The Jewel in the Crown in 1984. He made his debut in mainstream Bollywood films with Sultanat in 1986 alongside Dharmendra, Sunny Deol and Juhi Chawla. He later acted in Loha and Afsar in 1988, but did not have many offers as an actor. He has also modeled for major Indian brands including Bombay Dyeing. After a gap of nearly 25 years, Karan has now come back into public and returned to India with a series of his photography exhibitions, Time and Tide. Karan's Time and Tide photography exhibition started in his hometown Mumbai in November 2016, then taking place in Bangalore, Kolkata, New Delhi, Ahmedabad and Jaipur throughout 2017. Karan has done much research in the Anglo-Indian communities and travelled through various parts of India in the 1980s to meet these communities and has taken photographs. His articles were published in the BBC, Indian Express, Hindustan Times and other newspapers in November 2016. In his recent interview, Karan said that he is quite keen to do more photography projects in India because his children have now grown up, so he could spend more time in India. Karan also said that he was always interested in photography since his childhood, even though being a part of the famous Bollywood family of Kapoors. Karan's elder brother Kunal Kapoor is now a leading ad maker of India, and younger sister Sanjana Kapoor runs the Junoon Foundation to promote arts, culture and drama.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.